Hey, listen.
Yes?
What happened? Why are you running?
There's a blazing fire in the storeroom.
There's a fire?
Thank you. This?
Mother, there was fire in the storeroom. Ishani was stuck inside and Chirag saved her somehow. I was trying to douse the fire and got burnt a bit.
Hands only burn while trying to save others from fire.
Awesome! Mind blowing, you dance so well!
Thank you so much. I have to answer my phones, please. Excuse me.
Other girl?
Excuse me?
Now say that you don't even know me. Won't you say this? I didn't expect it from you, Sharman. In America, you made me your girlfriend. You said we will get married in India. But now, you're choosing brides here. You can leave me, but I won't leave you so easily. Understood? What is all this, Shethali? Did you invite us to witness all this?
It would have been better if you had known your son well before knowing our daughter, okay? At least all the guests wouldn't have been insulted.
Please listen.
Goodbye. Come on, dear.
There is some misunderstanding. Jitna, at least you listen.
Chaitali, this was a disaster. Her father reprimanded us so much. Just think about it. How much mother will scold us when she finds out? Oh.
Mitesh! Mitesh!
Harshit sir.
I still don't understand how did the storeroom catch fire?
Harshit, it's not important how the fire started. It's important that Ishani is safe. And thanks to Chirag that he didn't care for himself and saved Ishani from the fire.
Yes. I must take this opportunity to thank Chirag that he saved my daughter's life. If something had happened to her then...
Harshit sir, please come downstairs. There's a problem.
What happened?
Please come and check.
Dad, you may go. I'm fine. Mom, you may also go. But Ishani, you...
Don't worry, Falguni. Ranveer is going to be here. You stay here and we'll be back.
Why?
You know why. You roam around me all the time as my bodyguard. But where were you when I needed you the most? Tell me. Tell me. You didn't save me then. You know, that Chirag saved my life. What happened to your hand?
It's nothing.
Ranveer, show me. Why have you tied this bandage?
I got burnt.
What do you mean by burnt? How?
In the party, there was a hot girl. She was so hot that my hand burned with her touch.
What rubbish.
I'm telling the truth. She was just like Sunny Leone. She was so hot that she even asked for a cold drink. I gave her cold drink. And when our hands touched, my entire body felt a surge of current. She left, but I stood there, staring at the hand which she touched. And I tied a bandage so her touch sticks to my hand, so that people like you don't touch it.
My God, Ranveer, I thought in the fire.
I was burned in Sunny's fire. Now I won't wash this hand for a year.
Disgusting. You're such a...
Lover. Uncle, I'm telling the truth. I don't know that girl. I saw her for the first time. She must be surely mistaken.
She slapped you in front of so many people and she insulted you, but you still say she must be mistaken. Oh, mother!
Sharman, tell me the truth. Who was that girl?
Grandma, I'm telling the truth. I don't know who is that girl.
You don't know her?
Oh, my dear God, he doesn't know her. Yet she made such a big explosion. I really think I made a mistake by sending you to America.
Mother, I think we should be trusting him more instead of the girl we don't know.
I know everything. I know everything. Nowadays, the kids of this house are acting over smart. I really do wonder who has influenced them to do deeds such as these.
Anyway, whatever it is, we'll be discussing about it calmly tomorrow morning. Now everyone must be tired. Go. Why don't you take some rest?
Oh dear.
Dad!
Uncle! What happened to Uncle? Uncle! Uncle!
Sharman was slapped. But what happened to Dad? Dad!
Hey, Uncle!
I feel really bad. That boy's whole family must be questioning him.
Yes, dear. I too feel bad. But it was necessary.
But Jigna, sooner or later, you have to talk to your parents. How long will I keep breaking your alliances?
Until the day I don't get married to Jignesh. And by the way, ma'am, it takes guts to slap someone in such a big party.
He must have gone in a shock, right?
That's true.
Okay, I'm getting late. I'll leave. Bye.
Hey, be careful. If you fracture your bones, then who will break my alliances?
Don't worry. No matter how I am, I'll come to help you out.
Bye then.
Bye. Ishani. Wake up and get ready quickly. Ishani has come for your tuition.
For tuition? Who? You?
Oh no. I think I lost my way.
Go downstairs in the hall. You shouldn't...
Yes, I know I shouldn't have come upstairs. I'm sorry. Actually, I came for your GMAT tuitions. I don't know, by mistake someone sent me upstairs. I insisted that I'll wait downstairs, but...
It's okay. Wait in the hall downstairs. I'll change and be there.
Okay. Hi. Yeah, same here.
Actually, Ishani was praising you a lot. Definitely good things, not bad. Yeah, sure. Let's meet for coffee. Cool. I'll give you a call. Bye.
Whom are you talking to?
That your friend Ria?
You were talking to her?
Yes. Why?
How did you get her phone number?
I gave it to him.
But why?
Hey, you have no interest. At least let Ria take interest. She told me on phone. You didn't introduce her to Chirag. So I gave her the number. So she can introduce herself.
If your investigation is over, can we start studies?
Hey uncle, bring tea for Ishani and coffee for Chirag. Strong. Yes, strong coffee.
Yeah. From where do we start?
Anywhere.
What about logical reasoning?
Sure. Anyway, I need it the most right now.
Who is calling me time and again? Ranveer. Hey, keep my phone with you. Or else we won't be able to study.
He's speaking as if he's the Prime Minister of some country.
And if there's any phone call, tell them I'll call them back. After all, I'm not a Prime Minister. For not to call them back, right?
Okay. Hello?
Hello, it's Karima speaking. Is this Chirag's number?
Yes, it's Chirag's number. Just a minute. Chirag. Garima's phone call. From where?
New York.
From New York.
Tell her I'll call her back.
He is busy. He will talk to you later. Okay. Hello? Oh, Ria!
Tell her I'll call her back. And Ranveer, put the phone on silent mode or else we'll keep on getting disturbed.
He is busy. He will talk to you later.
How many girls phone him?
Did you say something?
No. Tell me one thing. You didn't like Ria till yesterday. But today on phone?
Yes. I didn't like her instantly. But maybe I like her if I meet her. And it's not necessary that the first impression is always good. I think I should give her a second chance. That's the problem. Nobody gets a second chance here.
Chirag, Garima and Ria are calling again. What do I do?
Okay. Class is over. See you tomorrow.
It'll be better. First you handle these girls, then Ishani. I mean later you can tutor Ishani. Okay, I'll walk you out. Your phone. Chirag, I knew Ria would call. But who is Garima?
Garima is also my friend. And I had told her to call me. And your guess was right again. That whenever Ria phones me, it will surely have an effect on Ishani. And it happened. As and when the phone would ring, Ishani would be in a bad mood.
It happens.
What is going on between Ranveer and Chirag?